Welcome to today's video, where we will be discussing the crucial role of digestive enzymes in our bodies and how to identify the top signs of a digestive enzyme deficiency. By the end of this video, you'll have a comprehensive understanding of what are digestive enzymes, the different types of enzymes, their functions, and how to adapt your diet and supplementation if you are facing a deficiency. But before we begin, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up to help support our channel. What is an enzyme? An enzyme is a type of protein that behaves as a catalyst to speed up chemical reactions in living organisms. Enzymes have a unique three-dimensional structure that enables them to bind to specific substrates, lowering the activation energy required for a reaction to occur. In other words, enzymes make it easier for reactants to convert into products, playing a crucial role in various biological processes. Digestive enzymes, definition and function. In the context of the digestive system, enzymes play a vital role in breaking down complex food molecules into simpler components that can be absorbed by the body. These enzymes, known as digestive enzymes, facilitate the chemical reactions necessary to extract nutrients from the food we consume. There are several types of enzymes that target specific molecules in food. Some of the main digestive enzymes and their functions include: amylase, breaks down carbohydrates into simpler sugars. Protease, breaks down proteins into smaller peptides and amino acids. Lipase, breaks down fats and lipids into glycerol and fatty acids. Lactase, breaks down lactose, the sugar found in milk and dairy products, into glucose and galactose. Cellulase, breaks down cellulose, a complex carbohydrate found in plant cell walls, into simpler sugars. How enzymes work in our bodies. Digestive enzymes are secreted by various organs, including the salivary glands, stomach, pancreas, and small intestine. By breaking down complex molecules into simpler components, digestive enzymes play a crucial role in ensuring that the body can efficiently extract nutrients from the food we consume. Enzymes are influenced by various factors, such as temperature, pH, and the presence of cofactors or coenzymes. These helper molecules can either stabilize the enzyme structure or participate in the catalytic process, enabling enzymes to function effectively and efficiently. The top signs of a digestive enzyme deficiency. Digestive enzyme deficiency occurs when the body does not produce enough enzymes to break down and process food effectively, leading to malabsorption and various gastrointestinal symptoms. Here are some of the top signs of a digestive enzyme deficiency. Bloating. A feeling of fullness, tightness, or swelling in the abdomen due to gas buildup. Gas and flatulence. Excessive gas production and release, indicating food is not being broken down and absorbed properly. Abdominal pain or cramps. Pain or discomfort in the abdominal region due to gas buildup or gastrointestinal irritation from undigested food. Diarrhea or constipation. Irregular bowel movements that can result from poor nutrient absorption and impaired digestion. Undigested food in stools. The presence of undigested food particles in stools may indicate inadequate enzyme activity. Fatigue. Chronic fatigue can be a sign of malabsorption and poor nutrient uptake. Weight loss or poor weight gain. Difficulty maintaining weight or unintended weight loss can result from poor nutrient absorption. Nutrient deficiencies. Low levels of essential nutrients in the blood can be a sign of malabsorption due to inadequate enzyme activity. Keep in mind that these symptoms can also be indicative of other gastrointestinal disorders or conditions. If you suspect that you have a digestive enzyme deficiency, it's essential to consult a healthcare professional for proper diagnosis and treatment. Best foods to eat if you have a digestive enzyme deficiency. If you have a digestive enzyme deficiency, it's important to choose foods that are easier to digest and less likely to cause gastrointestinal distress. Here are some recommendations for foods to eat if you have a digestive enzyme deficiency. Cooked fruits and vegetables, steamed, boiled, or roasted vegetables and fruits, which are easier to digest due to the breakdown of some fibers and cell structures. Lean proteins, easily digestible protein sources, such as chicken, turkey, fish, tofu, or eggs, while avoiding high-fat meats. Easy to digest grains, refined grains like white rice or pasta, which have less fiber and are easier on the digestive system. However, be cautious about over-consuming refined grains, as they can lack essential nutrients found in whole grains. Low-fat dairy or dairy alternatives, low-fat milk, yogurt, or cheese, or lactose-free or plant-based alternatives like almond milk, soy milk, or lactose-free yogurt if you have difficulty digesting lactose. Broths and soups. Clear broths and soups can be gentle on the digestive system and provide hydration and essential nutrients. Fermented foods. Foods like yogurt, kefir, sauerkraut, and kimchi contain natural probiotics that can support gut health and digestion. Ginger and peppermint. These herbs can help soothe the digestive system and may aid digestion. Remember that each person's digestive system is unique, and what works for one person may not work for another. If you have a digestive enzyme deficiency, it's essential to work with a healthcare professional or registered dietitian to develop a tailored diet plan that meets your specific needs and addresses any underlying conditions. Digestive enzyme supplementation. In addition to dietary modifications, your healthcare professional may recommend enzyme supplements to help support digestion and alleviate symptoms associated with enzyme deficiencies. Enzyme supplements can be derived from natural sources, such as animal tissues or microorganisms, or synthesized in laboratories. Some common digestive enzyme supplements include pancreatic enzyme supplements. These contain a combination of amylase, protease, and lipase enzymes, mimicking the natural enzymes produced by the pancreas. Lactase supplements. These are specifically designed for people with lactose intolerance and help break down lactose in dairy products. Alpha-galactosidase. This supplement can help break down complex carbohydrates found in beans and cruciferous vegetables, reducing gas and bloating. Bromelain and papine. These proteolytic enzymes, derived from pineapple and papaya, respectively, help break down proteins in the stomach, which may aid digestion and reduce inflammation. Before starting any enzyme supplementation, consult with a healthcare professional to ensure the supplement is appropriate for your specific needs and won't interact with other medications or conditions. Now that we've covered what are digestive enzymes, the different types of enzymes, how enzymes work in our bodies, and the top signs of a digestive enzyme deficiency, you should have a better understanding of how crucial these proteins are for our overall health. If you suspect that you might have a digestive enzyme deficiency, remember to consult a healthcare professional for proper diagnosis and guidance. We also discussed the importance of adapting your diet to better support digestion and how enzyme supplementation can be a valuable tool for managing enzyme deficiencies. As always, it's important to work closely with your healthcare provider to find the best solution for your unique needs. In summary, digestive enzymes are crucial for breaking down and absorbing nutrients from the food we eat. The top signs of a digestive enzyme deficiency can include bloating, gas, abdominal pain, irregular bowel movements, fatigue, weight loss or poor weight gain, and nutrient deficiencies. To address this issue, it's important to adapt your diet to include easily digestible foods and consider the use of enzyme supplements under the guidance of a healthcare professional. By understanding the enzyme's definition and function, as well as the different types of enzymes and how enzymes work in our bodies, we can take better control of our digestive health and overall well-being. Remember that each person's digestive system is unique, and what works for one person may not work for another. Consult with a healthcare professional or registered dietitian to develop a tailored plan that meets your specific needs and addresses any underlying conditions. Thank you for joining us in today's video, where we delved into the vital role of digestive enzymes in our bodies, how to pinpoint the top signs of a digestive enzyme deficiency, and how to modify your diet and supplementation for optimal digestive health. If you found our content valuable, please consider giving us a thumbs up, subscribing to our channel, and hitting the bell icon for notifications to support our work. We're committed to providing you with informative content on a wide range of health and wellness topics. Stay tuned and remember to prioritize your well-being.